Nate, we're watching a good player develop into a great player with the consistency that Victor Oladipo has been able to play with. Are you enjoying this process as much as we are?
Absolutely. He's just such a pleasure to work with. I didn't know much about him before the trade, and since coming here, the kid just he brings such a positive attitude to the locker room, to the game, and he's playing with a great deal of confidence. And people like that, good things are going to happen for them. He's going about this the right way. Comes in, he works on his game. He's all about team. I think what you have seen this season is not selfish play. He's playing within the framework of our team. He's moving the ball, but he's taking and making big shots. And this is what we were hoping to develop, this type of player that in the future will be a franchise player.